Hey guys, Cryptic here. Hope you are having a fantastic day. We're going to be running a few games with Clown, and hopefully you will enjoy it. And I'll show you the loadout before we start. Our first perk is Bamboozle. So my vault speed is 50% faster, and I block windows for 16 seconds. Our second perk is called Phobia. Survivors within your terror radius have a 50% penalty to healer progression speed and healing skill checks move 50% faster. Really good if you're in a very enclosed space, so like things like the game, stuff like that, brilliant maps for this. As usual, I'm going to be running Pain Resonance on Scourgehook and Jolt. So, you know how those two work, I'm not going to explain them too much. We're going to be running Flask of Bleach as an add-on, which gives an extra 4% on the hindered penalty from intoxication. Basically, it sort of reduces their movement speed a little bit more. And we're going to pair that with Cheap Gym Bottle so that you carry an extra 2 bottles. So, yeah. Without further ado, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. No commentary in this one. So just enjoy it. Take it easy, guys.
Yeah. Ugh.